Hey guys, and welcome back. We will be playing more Thief today. Hopefully we'll get through a couple more chapters. I know we are close to being done. And of course, as we start, I want to go ahead and thank all of the bands who allow me to play music throughout the stream. And they are AmaeLove, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, La Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co., Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Letters from the Fire. Thank you guys so much. So, as I finish off my sandwich here, we will get started. Get some sound going back on. And then back to the game. This is the story mission we were on. We were going this way.
You're the faithless? You'd best stay hidden.
And for the story, but I am curious if...
What a relief.
There's anything back at Bassa. So, Fender, Bassa. Alright, so we just have to head that way, hit the Bassa. Damn, they saw me. Okay. I was hoping that they didn't actually catch sight of me. The way it said was Bassa. Yeah, if we go here, we should be able to get to Bassa. For some reason, I thought it was gonna auto send itself. Oh, what is this? Awesomely impossible. Hey. So you redeem. All right, thank you, awesomely impossible. You redeem the next game we will play. I will look that up on Revlo in a minute when I get a chance. So just make sure you head over there and submit what game you want to see. Right now I'm just taking Steam suggestions. I will be getting up like a Google Doc or something where I can put up the like PlayStation games that I have. I might do like a retro set as well in case people want to see retro games played. But thank you so much, man, and thanks for stopping in. Greatly appreciated.
It's like we're under siege.
Let them kill themselves, Grump. They don't need us to witness it.
Aye. A drink to the heroes, then.
A drink to the heroes.
And deal the killing blow!
Isn't... Okay, so he's not here.
It's time we tear down the Baron.
Where is he?
Once and for all.
Ah, down here.
The Baron, the Northcrest.
Basso.
I get the feeling she wouldn't last 2 seconds without going all doe-eyed. You've cleaned me out for now.
Okay, so just that, huh? Just that, Basso. Nothing new. Nothing new for me. Alright. Well, let's go talk to this merchant man. Possibly get some more stuff.
Back for more.
Always. Alright, so we need a rope. Leather hardening, bow balancing. I don't feel like any of this stuff is, like, entirely necessary for me.
For you, I'm always open.
So, like, since I'm going stealth, like, I don't need the murdery ones. Yes. Where are we going? We have to go across. Because we came through a window. Behind you. Right? So we came... Ah, here. Like, I know we came from somewhere. Alright, so we came from here. There's something right there, but I don't know how we would get up there. Alright, let's go. Alright. Thing is we came through here before. We were on the other side. Need you. Okay, so there's a guy there. Okay, so there's this guy that walks back and forth. And then there's that guy. So can we... There's gotta be another way. Oh shit, how's it going? Hey, Assembly Impossible, how's it going? It's, for me, it's going fairly well. Glad I have chat still up on the side, because I totally had chat notifications off over my game, so I didn't see that message come through. I'm doing good. Continuing through The Thief. Trying to finish this off. I guess with your redemption, I will put that for Saturday, I believe is our random-ish stream. I'll do your redemption then. Since you basically have the week planned out, and I don't wanna, cause let's see, we have retro Thursday, and then we have random-ish Saturday. So Saturday we will play whatever it is you've redeemed on Revlo. So just make sure by Saturday you've gone to Revlo and actually sent me the title of the game you're looking at. And I should be able to play, and I'll play that then. Hold on. Okay. Okay, just trying to pull Revlo up real quick. Alright, so we're going which way? That way it says. Let's go this way. And then this actually looks like a, can I go? No, I can't go that way. Okay, so we'll go out the other way. So we'll go this way. So just down there. Eh? Okay. See, I feel like this is, I feel like going this way was, I feel like there was a way, and I just don't remember how we got over there before, that we wound up behind, technically, like, actually behind that with one of the missions, because, what's it, map, here we go. So the front way is to go, like, through here. We had somehow, I guess through here, maybe? I don't remember. We'll figure it out. We'll get over there somehow. We'll get there. So it's that way. Yeah, so if I go, because that's literally like right back where I was. So it changed absolutely nothing. And then this garbage fire. And there's that guy. See, and he's the real issue, not the patrolling guy. Alright, so let's see. Up. Alright, so we can go this way. What is this way? Is it just, literally just this? Ah, no, there's... Ha, okay, so there's this. Hitman or Last Remnant? Oh, those like your choices between. If you put both of them, I will choose one. Hitman's another like game I will play very similar to this, so it'll be very sneaky, stealthy, trying to like not be seen type game. I have Last Remnant on Steam, obviously. Shit, you saw me. But I'm not, I don't think I've played much of it, so I'm not really sure. But it is an RPG, so that, there is that to keep in mind that, you know, we may, be stuck on it for a while since it is an RPG. If we move it to alt, which we might, since we're about done with this one. Actually, I think we're perfectly fine to stay on that side, yeah. We're about done with Thief. So once Thief is done, we'll need a new game. And we are almost done with Super Robot Tyson. So honestly, either of those would work for having a good playthrough. Is it just me or is it lagging real hard? Alright, let's go. Cause like X-Foot's looking pretty bad. But like from what I see it looks fine. So I don't know. It's fine? Okay, so you see it fine? Alright, cool. As long as someone else sees it fine. Why are those on the roof? I know that's a weird thing to look at all of a sudden, but Jesus Christ. Alright. Here. There. Okay, it's burning. I was like, I saw that, like, there's a thing here glowing thing for the candle, but it was already lit, so we're good. Send through this. This way. Alright, so there's that guy right there who we'll have to get by. Okay, so he literally goes to that corner we were like gonna hide in. And he takes a whiz there? Yeah, that would have been a bad spot for us to hang out. So here, through here. Alright. Drop. Let's do here. I don't really recall. Alright, so let's go this way. There's that guy, yes, I remember him. I remember he just stands here too, like he doesn't do anything, if I'm not mistaken. So let's, saves for the save god. Go this way. Alright, and then okay, that's the okay. Through here. And then put these out. Okay. Go away. And then through here. You don't care about me.
Have a look.
In fact, you helped me. So yeah.
Move along.
Alright. Ah, shoot. Is there no... Is this also not the way? So I have to be up top. God damn it. Alright. Where's my water hero? Put this out real quick. Alright, there we go. Okay, so there's that guy. Who shouldn't see me. Wants me to go this way. There's that dude, like, literally right here. So, do I have a broken... Alright, bottle. Alright, throw the bottle. Yes. Go investigate the thrown bottle. Shoot. Are not... You're not both gonna go? Damn. I need... Well, damn. Might have done that... too soon. Might have waited a little longer for that guy. Blunt arrow then. No, that doesn't make a noise for you. No, fuck. Alright. We're gonna wait for you. Oh, that just goes, like, right on top? Nah. Don't like that. So we'll load our save. I don't remember where this was, to be honest. Oh, it's when we came here. Okay. Cool. We'll take this. Yes, we did. We know where this is. And we'll come out through here. Think, yeah, we gotta go back up. Oops. Put this out. For him to get all the way as far over that way as he can. And then we'll throw this. Okay, go. Alright. Okay. Stay right here and don't move. Go, 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 go. See? If he shows himself. Just like that. Just that easy. Take good care of what you got, my father said to me. As he puffed his pipe, baby be he dandled on his knee. Don't fool with fools and turn this way. And down here. Does this tell me? I don't know. Ah, shit. It's this guy. Alright, can we get the fuck out? Here. And then here. Oh. So I guess we could have come out that way. And realized that that was, an exit there. Alright. Let's dip. Dash. Go this way. Jump this. And we'll go in here. Take a quick second, because what are we sitting at? Alright, we're gonna do this. Alright. Inventory full for food, okay. Nothing here. Alright, let's go this way. What's this way? Get into anything. Let's start chapter 6.
Last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
Okay. Dog there. Okay. So we go this way. Crouch. Alright, which way are we going? Where are we going? Over there. Okay. So then we do this. And then duck down. There's a dog there. There's something up there. But to get over there, I feel like you have to go. Yeah, you have to do it on that side. Alright, what if we do that? Take that one out when he's over that way. I was like, what is blue up here? But it wasn't up here, it was the thing over there. Okay. And then let's put out that. Now where are you at? Where did you go, you fool? Fucking go. Like, it came this way. Bloody hell, did you go? I lost him.
I'll be glad that this is all over.
I lost him, man. I've somehow completely... Oh, there he is. Found him again. Alright, so he's gonna walk up there. Is he gonna do anything about the fire being out? No. He does nothing about the fire. Okay. He goes... There. Alright, I go... I go like this. And then I go this way. There's no way up through here. Alright. It's only over there. Climb up. Nope. It's fine, puppy. It's fine. Alright. And then, up. Ah, there we go.
Good fun.
Collectible. Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to go away a bit. I'll put that out. Have this weird thought. There, nothing through the waterfall, eh? No waterfall secrets? Alright. I'm just gonna stay here for a sec. We're gonna wait for him to walk back down that way. Oh shit. Okay, what the fuck are they doing? Alright. Alright, now we have the throwy thing. Alright. Not yet. We're gonna wait for him. Alright. Put out this fire. Awesome. Fire's out here.
Night's going on forever.
What's this way? Okay. Dip. Dip. And then we put out this fire. Alright, awesome. Oh, is that just like another way to come would have been through here? Okay. Got it. Ooh, there's that dude right there. Okay. Gotta get over there, though. I don't think I have enough arrows to do what I want to do. Maybe should have bought more water arrows from that guy. Nope. Just gonna go this way. Go up here. Oh, there's a dog over there, so we're not gonna go that way. Alright. So there's that dog right there in that cage. So if we go that way, we're gonna get seen. Or it's gonna... We're gonna get sensed. Shit, what about this?
Yes, sir.
That out. Okay, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this. Alright. I feel like we're good. Yeah, we're good. Take that. I'm gonna peek. Take a peek. Peeky peek. Alright. Nothing there, nothing. Alright, here's where we do the saves. Yep. Okay. Saves for the save god. Alright, there's that dude. Alright, so how far down do you go? Are you still coming? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna put out that light. Then we go. We go. We go. We zip around here. Alright. Doesn't look like we can. Ooh, but there's stuff here. Doesn't look like we can go this way. Like, not even a sneaky, sneaky way. But I think that guy comes. When that guy comes back through here. we should be able to, like, follow him out. Okay, so there he goes. He's heading this way. And Awesomely Impossible, if you are still in chat, man, I know you and a couple others like to lurk, so I'm not trying to call you out. But because you did redeem a game, I did just want to say, you know, I know you have enough Revlo points that, you know, you don't have to restrict it to just Hitman or Flash Remnant. If you want, you can always redeem for both. There is no limit to how many you can redeem, just how often you can redeem. Jerky. I hate jerky. So, if in a day, I think it's like one day is the timeout for redeeming games. So if in a day you decide, you know what, you want to do both, feel free to redeem another one, or if you want to wait for next stream to redeem it, whatever strikes your fancy, man. Just so you know, you don't have to choose between one or the other. Just know that whichever one you pick first will be the one I play first. Whichever one you pick second will be what I do second. Or if you just leave it up to me, then I will pick one or the other. Probably going to be like Flash Remnant if I pick. Just kind of a heads up. Just because we are already playing something very stealth-based. And with Hitman, that's how I will play it. I will play it super sneaky. And also, it'll be one of those games that might have a lot of, like, restart. Purely because I want to try to get as... I want to get as much, like, as... I want to do it as stealthily as possible, so... pick luck? I have no idea if going this way is better or worse than the way I've been going. But it just happened to be a pathway. And, of course, exploring. Alright. We're gonna peek, though, before we open this door. Alright, let's go. Throw it open. There's no light switches for this. Grab this. Let's get out of the goddamn light. Alright, and then... this way. No, can't jump that. Okay. There's a way through here. What's through here? And does this by chance take me closer to where I want to go?
That was the easy part. A big house, and the Baron won't be.
Apparently so.
Not by chance.
Okay. That was actually easier than I thought it was. Oh, wait. Grab this. Nice. Figure at this depth. Probably. Ooh. So there's whatever it was went this way. What's this way? Turn this off. Jesus Christ. Take that. Get that gilded bottle, yeah. Okay. Seems to be clear. Alright, so that leads upwards. No? Okay. And then... there's this area here. Turns the lights off down here. Ooh, another gilded bottle, thank you. Inventory is full for food. Take this. Is there nothing? There's a door there. Okay, so we have a few doors.
Come on. I'm going to have a look around.
Hopefully not through here. Okay, apparently not. Okay, he walks back and forth to there, and there's another guy right at that door. Okay. So probably not the best way to go. What about this way? Okay, there's a light, more halls, but it doesn't look like there's people. Okay. Get back in the darkness, please. Oh shit, oh shit. We're gonna be real dumb and just rush into a room. But I don't know if those guys are walking this way or not. So. Alright, so there's that over there to hide in. Oh shit, are they coming in here? Nah, y'all can't come in here. Ooh, they are. It's fine. You see nobody, you see nothing. You left it open by accident on your last round. See? Totally fine. Yep, 100% fine. Okay, we got this letter. Anything else? Ooh, this. Nothing there. Go lightly over the bed. Alright, nothing that way. And then we got. Worried about closing the door now. Because I don't want him to, like, come back and be like, oh, hey, this door just closed on its own. Nope, we're not turning lights on. I don't think. Ooh, shit. Oh shit. Alright, let's just hang out right here. Should be fine. Should be good. Yeah. Be good. Alright. Go. Go this way. Okay. I think we were in the light for too long. I don't think he's coming. Ooh, excuse me. Okay. Let's get out. Shit. Okay. Alright, here we go. We're gonna put those out. There's that guy. Shit. Where the fuck are we going? Alright, we're gonna go through here. Maybe not. There doesn't appear to be any reason to be in this room. Other than to fuck with my head. Alright. We're gonna put out those candles. Zip this way. If I close this, is anyone gonna care? Shouldn't. You shouldn't even know I'm here. Oh. Okay. Ooh, there's a bird there. Be very careful. This.
Ah, Baron. Never leave important letters lying around in case of
people. Ah, there's a thing up there. Okay.
Now where's that painting?
Alright, find the way into the secret room, but documents. Baron. No. So there's this chest here. Which we haven't found thing for. Yes, I'm pretty sure you want me over there. I get it. But what is your... Ooh. Hello. Alright, let's zip. Shit, I forgot about the bird. Totally forgot that there was a bird here.
Whoever you are. Hear me?
Nobody here but us birds. Alright, so what's the... Wait, was this the room I said nothing's in here? Oh shit. Alright, well that was pointless. So, alright, let's see, can I put this out? I can, and I did. I feel like that guy's been, like, on alert for far too long. For no good reason. Okay. So we have that safe over there, which we don't seem to have a code for. Unless... there's... something important... in this room about it, but I don't see anything. I doubt it's here. Let's see. That's where we went in. Is there anything this way? Alright, here we go. So there's a hole here to look through. Okay. I'm gonna say, like, I have this feeling that there's There's this, which I completely missed, but ever since that last room was like that there was a secret up top, now I'm kind of looking up. But why? What am I doing? I don't get why. I don't get why there would be that, unless there's over there. It might have been like a work your way across kind of deal, but I'm good. I figured it out. So now we're in here. Inventory full, okay. What's in... nice. Alright, that's just a closet. Ooh, okay. Oh, this is the room directly across from those guys. You would think then that there might be another way through. Yeah, like, I'm legitimately trapped here. But there's no... weird. That and I'm a vampire, because, you know. So now we're stuck in this room. Well, that's no good. There's this. Which... the only thing we could do here would be hide if that dude, when that dude comes in. Okay, so we're gonna wait for you. Like, come investigate this. Or do you even come investigate? I'm gonna leave and see what happens. No! Doesn't even care. Like, zero total F's given. So, anything here or here? Coin. Okay. Alright, now. Oh shit. I'm gonna stay here. Okay, there we go. Oh. There's that guy there. Hey, grab that. Alright. What's wrong? I feel like that guy said something. Like something feels wrong. Nothing's wrong. Everything's fine. Me. Why did I have to be a lockpick? Why didn't I read it before I clicked it? Alright. I don't know what that guy's like.
Nice to see the Baron's route been is. Doing well. Wouldn't want them to starve while they hang people for stealing bread.
doesn't look like... Okay, so there's the guy. Okay, so he goes that way. Oh, so he just goes straight across. He doesn't even... Okay. He doesn't even care. Alright, so... Is there... Nothing there. Okay. So now the question becomes... Alright, let's do this. Throw that down there. And then we go up. There. Okay, what's this? The Awakened. So there's a couple places up top to go through. Just you? This other book doesn't do anything? No. Alright. Nothing. Nope. There's shelves over here. Let's check these drawers. Come on. Mine now. Awesome. Alright, now, how does one... Okay. We go this way. Alright, we'll unscrew this one. And we'll look out. Alright, let's go back in. This is that whole pathway to the other side. There's all of this. Which I feel leads somewhere. So that just keeps leading up. So this is just a staircase. Okay. So let's go this way. Ah. This? No. Bloody hell. Okay. I see it. So it's here. And then the other one is on the other side. See, that stopped whatever that was. This way will get us to take care of this floorboard. And there we go. There. Good to continue.
There wasn't much to look at, but words inspired.
Delete this. Put that out. Patrol. Not just your patrol. No, no. Your fucking patrol. Oh, shit, boss. Oh, shit. Can I go up? I can. Holy shit. Where'd he go? Where'd you go? Fucker, where are you? Son of a bitch. Lord only knows where he is. Okay. Let's go this way. Can we climb up this? Yes, we can. Okay, so this is just a place to hide out, not so much a pathway. Okay. Good to know. Would've been nice if there was like a hidden little something here. Alright, before we drop down. Oh, no, no, no. We're gonna save. If you fuck up and you get caught, you're real angry. So we have pick locks. Did you just go through this door? Had to have, because it wasn't here. Unless he's walking like just back and forth. That fucker. Hey, you know what? We're closing this door. Don't need to draw any additional eyeballs my way. I enjoy all the eyeballs I get on, like, the stream, but not in the game. Game eyeballs are bad eyeballs. Okay. Wait, nope. Shoot. Let's put these back on. There we go. Another fucking floor trap. Alright. What's telling me it's this way? I don't like that it's so bright right here. Go, just go, just go, just go. Just go, just go. Close this. It's too damn bright. Telling me it's on the other side of that wall. So you've learned that lies are all you've ever known. And you prove the only thing he left in the river down below. Okay, and then we do this little climbing mini puzzle. Because, you know, could have just climbed that pipe and jumped back here. No, no. The fuck? Alright. Saving again. Because we couldn't have just jumped. No, no. We had to... Literally, like, is that not an elevator? Will we not take the elevator? Yeah, like, don't we have to kind of take the elevator? Oh, okay, I see what it is. It's a climbing puzzle. Alright, so we go this way. Alright, we can't go that way. So we go this way. Yes, we go around here. And then up. And then around. Because, you know, nothing says stealthy like climbing up. Holy Jesus. I can't go. I guess because it's moving, I can't go. Now I can. Alright, then up some more. Over. And then down. That was... wow. Okay, well, we did it.
You're to kill me. Make it quick.
I need answers. And you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth. An old energy. Primal. All but the attuned is benign, unseen, yet it can be channeled, harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled, but I dreamed bigger, better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
The stone broke. And the book was destroyed. The energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It's Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother.
Oh, shit.
We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it seems. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mob.
Well, damn.
Took hold of Jack, and he became the Shadow Man, the sole being with the power to oppose Sandria's brother.
Okay.
Still alive and staring on the dead side.
When is it? 7 o'clock. I don't know, like, out?
Baron's next guest.
While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the ceremony.
Hold on. Plant objectives. Failed to remain undetected, I guess because the bird? Probably. Oh shit. Hear voices. There's a guy literally right there. Alright. So he's going. Wait, the fuck? Hold on. Hold on. First off, the fuck? Can I not climb up there? But did we not just come through a door? But now we're in like a closet with shit pushed in front of it? Like, huh? Alright, so. Trying to figure out where we're. How we're getting out of here. Well, it's not this way, obviously. Okay. Alright, let's zip this way real quick. Still, like, looking up, trying to find... Oh, shit. Trying to find where to go. Alright, let's zip. Alright, nothing to hear at all. No. How do I? Oh, maybe not. Alright. Hold on. Let's live last save. Okay. Alright, we go this way. Then we zip to here. Do.
Hey?
Enough of this! I know you're there!
Hey?
Shit. Fuck, ran right into him.
Boy, we're Ryan!
Hey, wait, come back here. I want to steal your coin purse.
Face to face.
Ooh. Oh, nope. No, you're not. No, you're not. Alright, which way are we going? Go that way. Let's go. Where? You don't see shit. Alright. Yeah, I don't see shit. I'm gonna push this ghost. And we're gonna take this note. We're not gonna go that way. We'll go up here. Grab this. Because we always need scissors. Now I can't just jump across. It looked like one of those where I could just be like... jump right across. Okay. Drop down here, drop here. Ooh, what's this? Oh, right through here.
Garrett, I'm slipping.
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. This one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way to enter the laboratory.
Didn't realize that there are people here. Cause it looked like that, like, dream sequence shit. Holy shit. Okay. Whew. That almost got me fucked up. Alright, we're good now. We're good now. Alright, so I can just pull this lever. Okay, like that. We're just gonna go down. There's a bell. Here. I feel like this part we're good, but we're gonna go back to sneaky.
There's the primal stone piece. Here. What's this contraption that sat in? No time to find a manual. We need to get it out somehow.
Alright. Acquire the primal stone fragment. Is that the reactor limit? Alright, documents. Is that not? No, it's this one. This must have noticed. Rotation can be applied to resonate the fragment, yet resulting spin can fracture the containment unit. Frequency builds too quickly. This is the last revenge of the Glassmaker's Guild. Where else am I to source panels of suitable strength? Alright, is that telling me to spin it super fast? Get the thing out. Swan song. Alright, where's Harold for it? Mr. Farnum, it's one strange generator his lordship's got here, no mistake. Cleaned out the releases and riveted up the base is told. Things done up tighter than those pipes across the river. There's a few supplies we left underneath, but we'll come back to pick them up after the house meeting later today. So you're telling me there's stuff underneath? Alright, well. But there's money. I have this feeling like going, okay. Before we try jumping, let's save. It's not letting me go, so I don't think I can go that way. I feel like that might have been the extent of what they were talking about. And then there's Shifting on the entire station. Okay. Let's get this set up in the offset that we need it quickly. Which, knowing this game, we probably will. Alright, so we X this. And then, what do we earn it? Then this one as well.
Widening the cracks. If I keep applying it in the right places, I could break this thing open.
Okay. Got it. So now, we get it there. Okay. Is that it? I think so. There we go.
The cure.
You need to go outside, girl? Yeah? Okay. Come on. I mean, according to this, we have been going for at least an hour, so. Since we're at this point, and we're gonna take a quick break because my doggy needs to go. She's begging for some attention to go outside. So we're gonna take a quick break here, guys. And as always, when we go on break, I want to thank all of the bands who allow me to play their music throughout the stream. And they're Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Dead, Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Graeff, Vourteque, Good Co., Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Letters from the Fire. Thank you guys so much, and enjoy the music, and we'll be right back. Come on. Alright guys, I'm back. I went and grabbed myself some more water, and I grabbed some food for my pups so they could have something to eat. We're not back in the game. There we go. Alright. Did we not? Okay, we go up here. Oh, shit.
What's this? The Master Thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a cod thief's hand into hot tar, Gareth. Black-handed. But yours, I'll have for my mantelpiece.
Oh, shit. Nice. That's one way to get away.
Thank you.
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
Alright, now we have nothing. Alright. Thought it was like, we found him, kind of thing. That hey, we've stormed the castle, kind of yell. I thought it was more of a, we found him, he's over this way, kind of yell.
Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky.
Get across the bridge. Alright, well. Why not do this? Why not go here? Like. Really? Oh, okay. Stop, drop, and roll, Garrett. Stop, drop, and roll. Okay, I don't have to run after it. I thought, like, oh shit, it's gonna get away from me. Nope. This way. And then up. Up. And here. And then come on, up here. Jesus. Really, you shouldn't be touching door handles if there's a fire, Garrett. Basic fire safety, friend. Is there a guy, like, being hung from this? No, okay, but this one definitely. Sorry, friend, thank you for the help. Oh shit. This way. Okay, go, go, whoa, shit. First monk, thank you so much for the host, man. The horrible time. Just pop on in. Run this way. And then, oh shit. X. Turn, turn, turn. And then. Oh, okay. I thought we were like. I literally thought we were. Shit. Hey.
Okay. Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
No, I seriously thought I was, like, diving off the thing. That's why I wasn't moving. Sorry, this way? This way. Down. Over this way. Up here. Jump across. Run, 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 run. Okay. Go, go, go. Up here, and then just go. Okay. Nope. That is not how we do this. Here. Let's go. Yeah. The simple fact that we're, like, trudging through this. Oh, hey. Well, let's take the food.
Stay away from me! I've done nothing to you!
Well, damn. Didn't I see a shiny bit? Okay. Okay, never mind. No one cares about shiny bits. No one cares about shiny bits. Wait, seriously. Oh, fuck this. Alright, fine. We're gonna not explore. Holy shit. The fuck? Yeah, so we're supposed to go this way. Right? Son of a bitch. Yeah, like, go through here. Jump across this.
I don't want to be trapped if this part of the bridge collapses. Maybe there's better footing above.
Above what? This way? Oh, Jesus. This is a bad idea. This is a terrible idea, Garrett. Yeah, see, there's fire. There's fire here, Garrett. Okay, there's fire here. Why are we doing this?
No time to be careful. I need to move fast.
One of the objectives better not be don't take damage. Okay, it's not.
Fast.
Shit. I'm trying to move fast. Stop giving me cutscenes. This way. Running.
That was close. Now back to the clock tower and more supplies. I have a lot to think about.
Completed. A man apart. Opportunist. Yeah, no, we're...
I wanted to show you guys that, and that's what I kind of want to talk about, like, how to go ham sandwich, that's what I
Oh, wow,
ham
okay. Sandwich. Ooh, later that night. Same night, eh? We still haven't finished a single one of these yet. Getting close, this one's like two away. This one's one away. We're missing a few of the plaques.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows.
Hey, what's that on my shelf? There's a blue bit on my shelf. You see it? I see the blue bit. I'm gonna get that when we're done here.
The balance is gone. It was talking to you, but you did do this.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fool the crime. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
I bet Aaron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Oh. He's grabbing the bits.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. and she must not die.
It seems to be lagging a bit. We're gonna pause it real quick. We're gonna get the output up.
I'm not safe now.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
Cathedral. Yes, let's leave. Hey, there's one over there. All right, fire arrow. You're welcome. Whoever you are, creepy person. Can't get in here, right? I don't know if we've been in here before. We're gonna check that. There's a thing over there. Candle. No? Alright, hold on. I missed it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Here. Okay. Okay, I know where we are. Where is... Okay, so Basso's over there. We should go check Basso. Actually, aren't we close to... Yeah, we are. Alright, let's go check out this guy real quick. We should be close to the guy with the automata. which, if I'm not mistaken, is right here. Yeah, we are lagging something fierce, and I'm not sure if it's just on my computer or not. So we're gonna refresh this. And then try this. See if it's working. Alright. Let's go in. Let's go in and see how things look.
I'm a busy man, but I'll make time. My metal man's nearly complete, Master Thief.
Okay.
The only piece I'm missing is the engine. His heart, I guess you could call it. This device is held by a man who goes by the name Clockwise.
The Watchmaker.
Oh, you've heard of him? But did you know Clockwise went crazy? That fool designed the heart before his mind snapped. He's turned into a hermit and locked himself in his home. That's where you'll find my metal man's heart.
Okay. Yes, we accept.
I knew you'd see things my way. Crazy Clockwise lives in Stonewall, right, near Grandma. You'll need to break in if you're going to find my metal man's heart.
Alright, so what we're gonna do, so it looks like it's lagging a little bit. We're gonna drop this down a bit. Alright, there. We'll see how that helps. Alright. Yes. If that helps, then we'll leave it at that for the duration of the stream. It's odd that it's messing up now, but not before. But, you know. Whatevs. Alright, where are we going? Where are we at? Where are we going? We're going there. I feel like going this way is like, I don't know. Not the best way to go. I feel like, but there's no, like, rooftop way to get there, is there? Alright. Let's just continue this way. And we'll see what happens. Alright, let's go up. Go this way. I feel like this would help.
This is the young lady's townhouse. Reminds me of a birdcage somehow.
We were in here before. You said that once. If I'm not mistaken, like, yeah, we came down here, the painting's here, yeah, we've already been through here, okay, so about this window, because I feel like this kind of just shortcutted us to where we wanted to be anyway, possibly, I could be entirely wrong. I mean, we're closer. That's where I live. Okay. Go through here. Yep, that's what we're, this is where we're trying to get to. Okay, now there's, we'll do this. Right here. go. Climb. Climb, you fool. Alright, which way are we jumping? Is it? Do I need to practice that? Yep. Okay. And then we have a space. Alright. Then we take that. Nope, what are you doing, Geri? Like, why did you fall like 3 times? Alright. So there's a guy there. Alright, let's go this way again. Jump here. Climb up this. Aha! But we can do this. And then. Shit. Okay, so we go this way. We climb. We jump this. We're here. We jump this. And then we jump in here. Oops. Take these. And we take that. So I was like, why won't it let me through? There's a bed there. Okay. See, I feel like there should be more. Not here, over that way. Cause like, I should be able to get into that building. Ah. Okay. Now how does one get up there though? That appears to be the conundrum we are at right now. Go this way. I mean, at this point it was just go. Aha! And then we take this. It's mine now. Nothing that way. That's full. Oh, is that a... Mirror. Candle. Oh, there's one over there. Muddler's Row. Okay. One I said, believe said the altar, the other said Muddler's Run. I mean, I assume those are the, that's the place of the altar? Ooh. Oh. Are we out of, we are. Will this one work? Will actual arrows work? Oh, they will. Okay, I just have to make sure. Cause like, I've always used closet note. the president calls for you, maybe next time you'll think twice before betraying me. That doesn't sound good. Ooh. Well, damn. Pick lock. Where the bloody hell are we? I don't remember this area. There's a door there. We have so much exploring to do. Really hope, like, a new game, like, we did do, like, if there's a new game plus. Like, everything's, like... Oh, shit.
Someone there.
Nope. Nobody here. But us hams. Holy shit, dude. The dude literally just chilling. Right there. Holy hell. We can't save? Okay, so let's save. Do this.
Hey? Was that a person just then?
Okay. We just zip past that guy. Okay.
Nothing here now.
Okay, do this. What the hell, dude? Alright. Where the fuck? Oh, shit. Alright, I need to get back up. Being lured by pretty things. This isn't good. They're basically going, look, here are all the shiny things. Okay. There we go. Ooh, shit. Nope. We're staying right where we are. We'll wait for that guy to turn around. Go. Up. We went that way. I was gonna say, are we out of these, but no. Okay. we can just go this way. And this way.
Never thought I'd say it, but they're worse than the Watch.
You hear what they did on Market Street?
You know what? I've had my fill of sorrow, so I'll pass on that story.
Yeah. Here's to happier times.
There. Alright. So then we go here. Actually, go down, jump in here. And we use that to get in here. A lot of stuff in here, holy shit. Muddler's Row Apothecary. Came in at. Okay. This is where we started this whole mad adventure. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna take a short pause here. I wanna look up something. Candles Mystery Guide. That is for us. You'll also find it in. This will also know. Alright, so. I just want to know how many candles are there. Collectibles, not what I'm looking for. There are 36 candles. Wow. Okay, so there are quite a few. There are 36. Don't know how many we've done. Alright, so that's the way it wants me to go. Hold on, which ways have we gone? We went that way. We can go that way in a minute. Oh yeah, definitely. Because there's this thing over here.
Stay hidden forever. Show yourself. No sign of a faithless. Stay sharp.
Alright, so we're gonna wait for. How long are you guys gonna be, like, extra worrisome? Alright. Not that long. Oh, wait, is this the. It is. All this really does is that. Okay, that does nothing for me. Alright. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna save real quick. We're gonna try to dash back by this guy. One, two, go. Awesome. That really had no bearing on anything else. Not, yeah, because you can't even like put something there. Alright, so where we want to go now, we want to go this way. I was going to say, I can't go up this? He's not a bad guy. Alright, well I can't... Okay, so it's not... So it's not from down below that you get there. That must be... a... There we go. And then jump. Hey! Okay, we have 3 of 6. Come on now. This is the... Nope. Alright, so how does one get into the room above? Because this feels like it should... Ah, I wonder if hitting... No, there's a... Okay, I see the manhole cover thing. No, so I just go all the way down.
Have a look.
Have a look. Alright, let's do... Buy more rope. Buy more blunt. And buy more fire.
Enjoy.
Thank you. I shall. Oh shit. Just a dead dude here. Petty thief diary. Never wanted to be a lifter, but what else is left? The mad ones, dying ones, and dead ones. Pulled another job for that basso, drank the pay away in the burrick like the shit sop I am. Found a blacktop coughing out his last. He was trying to say something as I went through his pockets. Couldn't have helped him anyway. Getting a cough, it's just the chill air. I hope it's the chill air. I'm to knock over a store in the stumbles. My father used to take me there. Haven't thought about him since we put him on a cart. Ooh, let's do this. There it is. And I'm pretty sure I'd have to like contact Bassa. Okay, what did that do? Ah. You and you.
Loot stolen, didn't die. That's everything.
That's how I feel. Didn't die taking it? It's a job well done. Any, like, mystical candles? No? Alright. Now, hold on. Because according to that room, we can see that there's... You have that all in the back. I'm not sure if that's the light or if that's the gate. Nope, it's just the light. So there's still the matter of the right here. That's how we get in. The grill. That's what I was looking for. I swear I'd come this way, but okay, I was gonna say that should be the way to open that, but if not, okay. Is that really all that was in here? These two items? Oh well, I mean, it's something. Big question is where. Okay, so we're here. Oh yeah, we're doing the side mission. That's right. I was trying to remember what we were doing. We're doing the side mission to find this automaton's heart from the clockmaker. It is. Oh shit. Move, 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 move. Okay. Alright. Where'd it go? There it is. Alright. Here. Figure once I'm done, I'll reload this and get all like the candles and collectibles and everything. Do that off stream. Because I really want to know what getting all those candles leads to. I feel like it's nothing like major. Hold on. Alright, I don't see any security on it. Phone download, new Oculus stuff for the S7. All right, we're gonna go right here. Ignore my letters. I know you're locked up in your house. I know you have the metal man's heart, and I know the engineer's been feeding you lies. You're better than this clockwise. We can still rebuild the Metal Man together. Reply soon or I'll be forced to take the heart by force. That's a promise. Alright. Taking this.
Trick walls. Someone doesn't want visitors.
Okay, that was open. So what does that mean? Symbols, patterns, they're in the sub-basement, carved into old stonework, relics of the past, another time. Who left them? What do they mean? Words of warning, instructions. I must decipher these symbols, put order to chaos. They're the movement powering the grand complication. Okay. I don't have any water arrows. Went and bought all that stuff. Didn't buy water arrows. Oh well. I like this feeling like no one is here. My I see one wall before me. My mind fills in the rest. Constructing the room around me, the floor beneath my feet, giving shape to the shadows, building reality, a comforting womb, a coffin. Our minds are deceiving us, Jasper. There are unexplored spaces all around us, everywhere. I must train my mind to see them. The symbols may be the key. Okay. So basically, I'm gonna need to like find the symbols on the wall. It's basically like when we were in the brothel thing, man. And we were like using the thief vision to find everything. Can't take that? Okay. Nothing here, nothing. Okay. Can't take this? No. Here? No. I wonder, okay. Where did we came in through here. Alright. Well, that thing definitely said basement. So, we're gonna have to go down. But first, we're gonna search through all of this. I swear I heard movement other than my own. But then sometimes it feels like the game like makes sounds for Garrett, even though he may not be moving entirely like he was moving. So like continues to play like a sound. Mine. Check here. Doesn't appear to be anyone here. Generally, these don't have people. Ever since we went to that one where that guy was just like roaming and watching that woman sleep, not certain. Baron Northcrest withdrew funding from our automaton project right when we were on the verge of a breakthrough. In the end, my salary was just enough to pay for Jasper's funeral. He deserved better. The house feels empty now. But... come on. Without proper funding, I must learn to work with these constraints. At least I'll be fully immersed in my next project. I should write the engineer about work and the symbols in the basement. I always find clarity after our talks. Okay. Something here. Mine now.
Find peace.
So we have 3 of 6.
Sure,
No? Okay. Nothing there. Nothing on that wall, right? Nope. Okay. Alright, open. Dear Clockwise, it's been too long, my friend. I regret having to end our partnership so abruptly. The Baron didn't exactly grant me time to say my goodbyes. Perhaps we can renew the automaton research on our own terms this time. Please take some time to think about it. In the meantime, look over the treaties I've sent to your home. Consider them a gift from one artisan to another. I'll contact you soon to hear your answer. Okay. That. Put that out. Mine. I'm a vampire. Okay. Still. That doesn't open. The pen? Yes. Pens for the pen god. Alright, so we've been through everything up here. So we came in, came over here, went through here, came through here, and then here. Alright, so we push the button. Does it change? Ah! So is this wall that changed? Several years ago, the renowned Vourteque test took place. 10 subjects with abnormal spatial brain functions were interred at the Moira Asylum within dark cells of varying unconventional sizes. They were to remain locked in darkness for 3 weeks while experts monitored their perception of space. On the second week, one subject escaped. He appeared catatonic in the alley behind the test facility. When asked how he left the cell, the subject said, "The rest of the treaties has been torn from the book." Oh, I wanted to know how he got away. Alright, so that's definitely gonna be the next thing we do, and there's nothing else. Okay. Ah, and then. Oh. Oh. Well, hello. Another pen. No, I can't take a chess piece. Mine. New reading material arrived, courtesy of the engineer. At first seemed disjointed, but on closer examination the theories held weight. Must return to work. The sub-basement renovations are nearly complete. I've uncovered more ancient symbols. Alright. Yep, inventory's full. Never mind, we won't take that. Nothing in here. Ooh, right here. I say nothing in here to take, but there is. Alright. And then this button. Okay, so this room didn't change, so it's this one. I got it. Like, this is very elaborate. I dreamed of a world with moving walls that shifted and contorted around me. First I thought the walls moved with my heartbeat, but then I realized they were controlled by the perpetual movement of the city. I'm trying to recreate the experience. I'm almost there. So that's essentially what this is he recreated that, like, moving wall thing. Very elaborate for, like the space we are in. this book. What did that change? Or did it just reveal the... Looks like it just revealed the... button. Okay. This.
Not bad clockwise, but you'll need more than a maze to keep me.
And oh, there is enough. Wasn't expecting enough because we were like basement the entire time. But that's why I do the things I do. Oh, I got a message. What's the message? No, that's not what I wanted. Alright, there we go. Workshop. Ooh, what's this? Observe the city, once a tract of untouched land, now a bustling hub of humanity. We see the city grow as a linear progression over time, one event after the other, but our perception does not mirror reality. The city is everything at once, virgin countryside, crowded streets, and vacant ruins. All movements of time exist concurrently with one another. It is our challenge to break the patterns of human consciousness. Only then will we truly understand the meaning of time. Put you out. And you. My work is evolving. I once assumed it involved the automaton's perpetual mechanism. Trivial, ignorant, short-sighted. Project Pendulum is about space and time. The two are connected. Need to discover how. Just realize I've been working 30 hours straight. Missed my meeting with the engineer. No matter. The automatons aren't important anymore. Like, he literally just did nothing but this.
I'm passing more time in this place than I expected.
Wait, what did I just do? Oh. Oh, shit. Puzzles. There we go. The fuck? This one's down only. Okay, so we did that. Hold on. So what's down here? Right, so there's this one. Oh, is it only up? Okay. Got it. I thought that I could go down on this side. Okay. So down essentially was me needing to go down, and I had to come all the way across here to go down.
An underground workshop. What are you up to, clockwise?
Okay. Pendulum Project, eh? Alright, so there's a thingy there. Oh god, okay. Oh goodness. Okay, so this is probably this. Documents be here, wouldn't it? Yes. Alright, so the first one would be this one. Okay. And then the next one was okay. So straight ahead. And then documents. Then it's gonna look like that. Okay. Way the hell over there? How the fuck? Alright, so it's here, here. But the next one's all the way down there. I feel like. And then here to here. Alright. Oh, not that one. We got that, and then to that funky thing. What is that at? Is that this right in front of me? Yeah, and this. Then I don't have anything after that. Did I miss a collectible somewhere? No? Yes?
The automaton's heart. I'll take this. It's fragile. Don't wanna break it.
Alright, we got priceless. The document is a storm of words, letters, and symbols. Only a few phrases make sense amid the chaos. I went into the wall last night, opened a breach, climbed through into darkness. Jasper's voice called out to me, my boy's alive in another time. I followed the voice for 7 hours. My clock said I was gone 3 seconds. The breach collapsed. I'm so tired, have to go back. Is someone here? I'm coming, Jasper. The hell? Okay. Alright, so, hold on a second. I apparently did it correct. But, I'm gonna check something, because I don't... Alright, clockwise... Floor puzzle. Because I feel like I did it correctly. Make sure you don't press any buttons in your encounter. Okay, I have to deal with the second puzzle. Oh. You're gonna have to start another lift. Okay. Alright, and you're going to need to use all the documents you've stolen to solve it. Make sure you've got all the ones you need. Take a look at your journal. 1, 6, 8, 11, 13. This is the one to have. You'll have to make your way through the house if you haven't gotten every single one of these. Starting at day one, you move directly towards the stone. Now move in a direct line towards day six. It's a different symbol along the way, but you must be moving directly towards the correct one. If you mess up, the door you're trying to get to will close. Back to the entrance. Okay. Complete escape. Oh, okay. So, yeah. So it really was just, it didn't matter if you touched anything else. It literally was just, you have to get there. Okay. It wasn't terribly hard. I was more concerned that I couldn't touch another thing while I was there. Clockwise is now. How did we... Hold on. Yes. How did we... Okay, generally, once we're done, we're given, like, the... Like, we're shown... Oh, it's right there. Holy shit. I'm a moron. Right here in front of me. Hey, we got all the loot in this one. Okay, we'll have to take this back. And then... Then we'll try to go to, like, Bassa or someone to get additional quests. Track that shit. Alright, so it's that way. Oh. I thought that was, like, a candle. So, like, a glowing part of a candle right there. And I was like, is that one of the mystical candles? But it was not.
Return to the cathedral, and on to the dawn's light. No, I won't. This order I had is peace. Burn our own city.
Okay. Look where. Nope. Not this way. So turn around. This one? Yes. No. Maybe. No, because we can't leave through here. This was a Basso job. Alright, so we go up. The way I'm facing, we have to go. No, because there's nothing here. I think we have to go that way, though. I feel like. Go. Well, that's not the way. Okay. Turn the... That's probably super simple. I probably just mucked it up by doing all that extra shit. Excuse you. That's gross. Wax Witch's Journal. The old words were right. The dead can be used to hold back the gloom. I've placed the candles, and I can feel the voices receding already. Have to hurry. I need to find more ingredients. At least there should be enough blood in the gutters. Goat's weed pressed and comfrey blessed to keep away the creeping night. Beeswax shrine and blood of swine will hold the sap by candlelight.
Happened to just leaving a corn for luck at the watchman's grave.
Well, that has to do with the candles that are all over the city. That's pretty cool. That we got like the wax witch story from that, but why can't I? All right, so go this way, right? This room. If you're going, then go. Weird. Okay, not exactly where I was expecting. What time is it? 9 o'clock? Okay. There was. God, I hate, like. Bless you. I hate trying to find these, like, pathways and everything, because I never remember exactly how I got to them to begin with. Okay, so it's definitely not this way. I feel like I'm just getting farther away. This is did I maybe perhaps hold on. Go up. Can I perhaps go this way? Back on Muddler's Row. And turn this way. So what if I go this way? What happens? Okay. This is where we wanted to go. So then we come this way. This way. Up through here. Down through here. And then through here. Yes, we go to Ector's Emporium.
I'm a busy man, but I'll make time for you.
Here's the heart.
This is it. The moment we've been waiting for. The moment this city will finally give me the respect I deserve. Thank you, Master Thief. The automaton is working at last.
How do I get this, though?
Thank you, Master Thief. The automaton is working at last.
Okay, we'll leave and we'll come back in, right back in. If I have to, I will look up what the hell. But I want that item. Is I don't see it. Like,
thank you, Master Thief.
Yes, yes.
The automaton is working at last.
All right. So. To the bait and switch. Okay. Fuck me. Documents. To what? South Quarter? No. Stone Market. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4 leads to that. Okay. So I need to find the one. I'm never gonna remember where these things are. Alright, so. I just need to know the location of the switches. Like, I'd much rather you show it to me on a map. Location is arguably the best. There's a puzzle can be solved based on the walkthrough below is Obadiah Northcrest Obelisk. They both can cut. It was located in the southeastern part of Stone Market. Alright. I don't know if this is gonna help me any. Cause I'd much rather see a map. Alright, we're gonna have to leave here. We have to push these switches in the right order. But my thing is it's asking me to go to specific locations, and I don't fucking remember where they are. Yeah, if you would just show me. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Go back. I just want to find. I want someone with like maps. Paper messages. God, why does no one like have like a, just a picture for this? Ah, here we go. This might be it. Yep. Okay. Okay. So it's okay. So the first one I need. is down here in this little cubby right here. Alright. Alright. So we're gonna need to go to the right. Hang out here for a sec. So then we come around, we head to the right and then down. Alright, hold on. Let's go this way. This way. This way. Is there any people like walking around here? Alright, hold on. It's surely this way. Alright, continue going this way. Alright, down a little bit more. Alright, where should be off to the left.
You read the newspaper?
Okay, so it's this one.
It didn't seem to do anything.
Okay, so that's one. Alright, so we hit the first one. The second one is South Market Watch Station Plaza. Alright, so let's get back to the map. Where is it? Oh, I think it's in this area here, so we have to get in there. Alright. Alright, this way. I think it's through here. I think this is the way we want to go. Okay. Yeah, so we head to the left here. So we, alright. So we're gonna quick save right now. Through here. Alright, and then we go further down this way. And then it should be. Okay, so we're in the area. Feel like, but where is this obelisk? Alright, hold on. That doesn't help me any. Actually, let me see this and this. Yeah, it doesn't really help me much. But according to this, I'm close. But according to this, it's past that guy. So it might be. Okay, so how did we. Alright, so we wound up getting in there. Doing, wasn't it going up here? There's, I see the obelisk now. Alright. Why do I have to pick this every time? You'd think it would stay open. Okay. Okay, there we go. And then it was this way, wasn't it? And then up this way. And then we went through here. Two. Now we need three. Which, according to this, okay. Alright, so according to this one, we need to get out of here. We need to get back to the main part. It's right down from where the other one was. I think this is the proper way. I think so. We're gonna find out here in a sec. Oh, lift. Forgot this one doesn't change zones. No, we're not fully outside yet. Okay. So according to this, the next one, because the first one's here, the next one is in this plaza area right here. So we gotta head to our left, so we gotta head this way. I think I know exactly which one this is too.
But their screams. The Black Tops wouldn't stop screaming.
Ooh. They wouldn't give a second thought. Friends, have we been in here? Yes. Obviously we have. Oh dear. Nope. Alright. I'm gonna just jump over here, thank you. To our right now. It's this way. Yep, it's right there, I see it. So it's this one. Should I wait for those two to leave? Okay. And then we gotta go back. Here. Alright, so now let's go. Isn't it not? No, it's not there. It's where the fuck is it? There's a way up over there, I just don't remember where at the moment. Alright, fuck it. Thought it was, yeah, it's right there. Okay. Now where are we headed? Inverse of where we're facing. Yep, we're heading this way. It's cold outside. All right, this way. Now, we're going here. Didn't we get there going this way? No, we're gonna go through here because I wanna say this is how we got there the first time. Came through here. We hightailed it over this. Down this. Okay. Okay, which way? This way, wasn't it? Cut through somewhere, didn't we? Wasn't here. Alright, maybe it was further down. Wait, wasn't it? Maybe it was over here. Isn't there like a... Yeah, through here? I think so. Aha, mine now. Thank you, Hector. Next place we need to go would be to Bassa. So we can head straight through here. And then straight through here. Here. There it is. Then we'll see if Basso has anything for us. Grab some stuff from the merchant. And then the other person we would have left would be the...
If you want coin, I've got a job for you.
Yay, Basso!
You've got hammers to take that one. I knew you'd like that one. Watch your back out there, Garrett.
Where did he read treason? Or get treason?
I have
something for all your nefarious needs. Now, what do you have here? Bow balancing, bow shot thing. Yeah, stuff I really don't use. World Slayer. Mysterious carving from coral marble showing a dark cloaked figure, face unseen, stood behind a young man. He has a look of fear, fearful rapture on his upturned face while the cloaked figure behind holds his head and drips what looks to be wine into his open mouth. Hardly mainstream but fascinating nonetheless. Increases maximum health and focus. Maximum health and focus, health, focus, cost of poppies, Broadhead and Sawtooth. Cost of resources increases benefits. Carry capacity of poppies and food. Broadhead arrows. Burns and traps. Hit by enemy projectiles. Spectral aspect. A strange. Wow. 28,000 gold.
Time is precious. Don't waste mine.
Oh, wait. There was things I wanted to buy from. I'm sorry.
Forget something.
Yes, I did. Actually. We need water arrows. And flint arrows. And we'll restock on fire.
Pleasure doing business.
Let's go here. Objectives. That's there. That's there. Where is this one at? Okay, that one's way down there. We'll go for this one, actually. Does it only show me places? I feel like these are places I've been to, because I remember going to the apothecary, and now I have one at the apothecary. So do I have to... Okay, so we're gonna, as kind of a test, check to see if you need to have visited a place, and Bassa will then have a mission for you. So let's pause. Bassa... Close to you, close to you. These take the form of either client jobs or bathroom jobs. Client jobs are more involved missions than the location or bathroom side of the easiest task that can be completed within the city. Is this all of them? The ladies request the stroke of madness, beauty within medical misery, saving face, slick willy, taking offense, disappearing coat, watch your step, wrong. Okay. Is there any way to know which ones you've done? As far as like Bassa's job are concerned. Okay, so this is completed jobs 22 of 25. Completed client jobs 5 of 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Client job. So the only client job I'm missing now is just the Vittori's. Right. Okay. So why doesn't Bassa's job show up? I do have a focus point. Sense, combat. Wait, wasn't it? Is it? Increase the speed of combat and locking in the combat. Oh, so we have that. So I would just, I think I need to use focus. Okay. Well, we're going to take a quick break right here. So I can go, you know, use the bathroom, let my dogs out. Enjoy the music while we're on break. And let me thank all of the bands who allow me to play the music throughout the stream. And they are Anna Neale, Android Lust, Bombshell Academy, The Snaz, Razz, Direct Divide, Cat Robichaud, The Nearly Deads, A Sound of Thunder, The Castle Vania, A Light Divided, Geri X, Birdeatsbaby, Elevators, Evading Azrael, Zoltar's Fortune, AmaeLove, Good Grief, Vourteque, Good Co, Stephan Jacobs, Animo, Dubmood, Psy'Aviah, and Letters from the Fire. Thank you guys so much, and we'll be right back.
Don't.